Round 3. Results. Thank you.
I mean, what are the chances of them betraying me? Because, I mean, come on. Stretches out, like, we already get two. We already on the winning team, you know?
Results from round
that would be very
three.
Stupid if you guys choose betrayer. Okay, here we go. There you go. Are you kidding me? Why the fuck would you guys betray me? You guys needed that many points? You already were in 8. Why the hell?
Points have been assigned. Please check your bracelet to see your updated bracelet points.
You fucking asshole.
Quark had nothing to do with this. I made the vote.
Grandpa.
I only promised you one thing. We wouldn't open the number 9 door, even if we got 9 points.
You better not.
Not what I said. Of course we're going to leave. Look, see Clover over there?
God damn it. I get it now. You guys are not opening the door, but you are leaving. Fuck.
Oh no.
Jeez.
That bitch!
Wait. Quark and Tenmyoji have...
No! God...
Are you really going to leave?
Well, yeah. Why else would I open the door?
But why?
I'm going to go call the others, so we can capture Zero Senior.
Tenmyoji, are you and Quark going too?
Yeah.
Sorry, everybody.
So, Sigma! Happy? Kept my promise. Clover opened the door, not me.
Yes. I hope you die a miserable death. In fact, I hope you never find Akane.
You say so. I have to get out of here, and he's gotta pay for what he's done.
He?
Zero.
You mean you know who Zero Senior is?
Yeah, no point keeping it a secret now, I suppose. I know exactly who Zero
is. What?
So who is it? Tell me.
The number 9 door will remain open.
Let's go! Come on, guys! Time to move!
Right.
Oh, wait! This is for you! It's a letter! I wrote it in the director's office before the AB. I wanted to tell you what kind of guy Grandpa is. So, read it, okay?
What?
See you later, Mr. Sigma.
See you.
Goodbye.
The number 9 door. This ends. Thank you. For as the game is over, all doors other than the number escape is please enjoy.
Can I break these legs?
Shit!
Guess not.
We're gone.
All we can do now is hope they bring help back.
Indeed.
I agree.
Thank you. Oh. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah, that's, I heard that happens a lot. Parents need to be careful around with kids. Kids can... Yeah, they're real troublemakers. It's not that the parents are bad, it's just... Kids will find a way to mess around. There's no need to do all this pushing to the parents. They're trying. Aww. He's adorable. another guy. It is sweet and adorable, but also sad. Oh, but now I'm gonna about to cry. Well, I guess that's one more ending. Yeah, we have the Junpei ending. There you go. So I guess now I'm gonna pick Betrayal. So let's see. All right, kid.
Results, please direct.
All right, here we go. Let's see, are you gonna pick ally? Betrayal. Would you look at that? Shit, Clover still got it, but... damn it. Kay should have picked Betrayal. But whatever.
Points have been... please check your bracelet.
Yep. Sorry.
Quark, you're not leaving. With it. I entered the vote. Couldn't I ask you the same thing? I don't really think this is the time for a fight, though. Look, Clover's over by the door.
I know. She went straight into the into it.
Number 9 door.
Fuck, she opened it.
Ugh! Why? Clover, wait! I'm going to call the others. I'll get justice for Alice.
God damn it.
It will remain.
Time for me to go. No! Please, Clover, wait!
Like hell, I'm just gonna let you walk out.
What the hell?
Goodbye.
Did you? I guess when she wants, she can be very nimble. God damn it. Oh, we're stuck here.
The number 9 door has closed. This ends the thank you for your as the game is over. Escape is not please. Enjoy your stay.
Lovely. Game over. Okay, so let's see. Alright, these two are done. Let's check out the other ones. I guess. I guess I could pick Betrayal. Yeah, whatever. You're just gonna try and leave, aren't ya? God damn it. Sorry. The tick has spoken.
Results from please direct.
Here we go.
Points, please check.
So, my promises are made to be broken, I see. I could have chosen betray and killed you. That was a possibility.
Yeah.
That was a completely different situation.
Not really, though.
In any event, your idiotic paranoia has given Clover 9. How do you intend to deal with that? Really? Then look, I believe she's standing in front of the number 9 door.
Of course she is.
Sorry, Alice gave me an order though.
What?
Clover, you have to get out of here and call for help. My BP's down to 1. I'll have to play the AB game at least 3 more times in order to get to 9. If someone beats me to it, then we'll be trapped here forever. That can't happen. I'm giving you an order as your commanding officer. Escape.
Lovely.
Promise? So, I am, aren't I? I can sure hear you well enough. Every little word is reaching my ears, isn't it? What? Were you thinking of something gross? You're a perv.
Get up.
Anyway, I did what I...
Clover!
Clover!
Fucking bitch! Not getting out of here!
Bye, guys!
God damn it.
The number 9. This end. Thank you. As the gate escape, please enjoy.
Lovely.
She's gone.
Shit.
Help, huh? Let's hope there's still someone who can.
course, it was ending like this, a dead end. I mean, it was so obvious. Okay then. So I guess now I'm heading towards a different path. I guess I'll be taking this one. Yeah, this one.
You need to hear this.
First of all, hold on. Alright then, in the back. My apologies. I just need a little small break. Now then, let's go.
The atom.
Now let's skip it. Oh yeah, we didn't have enough. But if I recall, we do know the information. Right? Yeah, there you go.
Do you
we learn about this.
Globulin is? It's another name for antibodies. Some people have antibodies that can fight off Radical 6. Replicator makes it sound like it makes copies of stuff. Yeah, probably copies IG, whatever that is. Who knows? Ice cream by the gallon?
Oh, I still remember that. That was funny.
What?
Hold on a moment. There is a strange device in the laboratory that says IG Replicator on it. Clover and I examined it thoroughly when we were in that room.
Yeah. We never could figure out what it did, though.
Exactly. My question is, how do you know about it, Sigma? When was that?
Probably when you were looking for Alice, right?
Yeah. Don't worry, he's always wrong.
If what, that would mean we could cure Alice and Quark.
Yep. Mm.
Let's go have a look then. The lab.
Let's go for it.
Right?
Yeah, no time to waste.
I'd be happy to.
We go. All right, let's use it.
So this is the lab, huh?
Yes.
Where's this IG replicator?
So this can copy the Accelavir? What are we waiting for?
Skip it. Just press the damn thing.
Yes, let's do it. We have two people need to save. Okay.
Have a look. The empty vial has something in it now.
And the vial Sigma used remains as it was. It does not seem to have lost any of its contents.
So, that's good.
It worked?
Would have been pretty bad if it hadn't.
Hell yeah.
What happened?
You dropped one of them?
What in the hell? What if you'd broken it, you...
Guys?
What?
You see? It did break!
No, the vial's fine. See?
Then what the heck is going on down there?
Take a look.
There it is.
Whoa. Really?
There's the bomb.
That makes two then.
Guess Kay was right after all.
So there were more bombs.
So it would seem.
Was this here when you guys came through the first time?
No, it was not.
Yeah, I didn't see anything, and I looked real hard.
Then somebody must have said it while we were looking for Alan.
Who the hell would do that?
No, not any of us. I was back in the infirmary. Quark was still out, so I was keeping an eye on him.
So we shouldn't consider you a suspect, is that right?
Yeah, Quark's off the list too.
But Ten Miyoji, you have no proof that you spent the entire...
What?
You could have quietly made your way to the laboratory. Plant...
That's insane! Listen to yourself! There's no way in hell I'd have left Quark all by himself to go plant a goddamn bomb!
Hey, what's this thing?
Huh?
It looks like a... memory card.
Oh, is that one of those?
Right under the bomb. It was down on the floor under the table.
Could it have been put here by the same person who set the bomb? There was nothing like it here when we examined this room. Unless it was left here intentionally, yes.
What do you think's on it?
Yeah, I guess.
Wait, the infirmary! The infirmary! Come on!
So what do we do?
Shit.
10 minutes remain until Ambidex game all players if no vote is re-
Crap. Guys, I think maybe we should get back-
Yeah, you're right. We've got what we came here.
What should we do about the, bomb?
Not much we can do except
Yeah, we cannot do anything, not yet. Let me see. Right.
Alice said it'd be dangerous to touch them.
True.
Drop it. We can talk about the bombs later. Right now we need to take care of Alice and Quark.
Right. Let's do it.
Right.